Matt Miller's gone, bless his worthless piece of crap soul. You... I'm quite the little go-getter out there. Drop by my shop and you get to New Haven. I'd quite like to meet you in person.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
That is not real.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
This is where the guards live! Get you one!
Again. The vault is a story to give hope to the hopeless, nothing more.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something-something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
Where her face should be, believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. I am the best robot. Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Here it goes.
Get you wrong, gotta get across the rough and rowdy's places on Pandora, except-
drive.
So